Hey, Kamala, quick question. If I send a Tesla to Mars, will it be eligible for a tax deduction?
Only if it brings back a Martian, to claim it as a dependent.
I'll start working on a Martian citizenship program.
Do you think it'll pass Congress?
With your track record, probably not, but you might get a few votes from space enthusiasts.
We'll get them next time.